What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be playing some Ben 10. So please leave a like on this video. It's a start. Okay, so now we're going to press a new game. Please subscribe and leave a like. Okay.
This is how I roll.
Ooh. That was pretty cool. Each alien can perform a unique combat ability by pressing B. Each time you use one, it can use up energy, but don't worry, punching enemies fills it back up. Okay. Now we got it. Heat blast.
Let's heat things up a little. Don't fry this at home. Oops.
What do you call that? Awesome?
No, wait. Ultimate.
I just bought that tent last week.
You're in for it this time. Sorry, Grandpa Max.
Oh, no big deal. Just gives me an excuse to visit the new sporting goods store when we get to town. Besides, that's what your allowance is for. I think 6 months worth or so should buy a really nice replacement.
Alright. So there's gray matter. There's no penalty for switching to a different alien. Don't be afraid to experiment. Alright, so here's the game.
Maybe they'll have a grand opening tent set. Maybe something in the 3 to 4 months allowance range.
Guess we won't be finding out anytime soon. Looks like it's parade day. No way we're getting past that crowd.
Nice. Looks fun. Let's check it out. It sure doesn't look like they're having fun. Yeah, and I see one.
Zombozo.
Is this the most fun ever, or is it just me? Oh, right! It is just me! Your happiness should be just about sucked dry by now.
I gotta stop him. He's stealing people's happiness.
I'm not happy about you going up against Zombozo alone.
Yeah, that might not be such a great idea. It must already be affecting you guys. Don't worry. I got it.
Well, look who's here. Luckily, I'm ready for you this time.
Time to go for arms. So Forbes is doing good.
Good work, then. It looks like Zombozo got away.
Yeah, and it looks like the townspeople are still down in the dumps. Whatever Zombozo is doing to steal their happiness, he must still be doing it. How about you guys? You still happy?
As much as we ever are when you're being all you.
Now is not the time. Gwen, tell Ben what you found.
Right. Well, I noticed that there are a bunch of weird devices around here. They look like some kind of transmitter or relay.
Huh? What? Sorry. Science now.
are.
There's a bummy going out.
That they might see what Zombozo is using to suck away people's happiness.
Huh? I mean, yeah, that's why I was so warped.
I figured that out like forever ago.
Gwen looks frustrated. Hey,
why don't you try to track down Zombozo and maybe look into finding a way to stop all of this?
What about the happiness sucker? Won't it, you know, suck my happiness too?
The watch should protect you, but I'm taking Gwen back to the rust bucket. We should be safe from the effects in there.
I'll be fine. You guys better get as far away as you can.
Good idea. I feel happier already.
Alright. Switch to heat blast.
Fired up and ready to go. Still heading the right way. Good. Yeah.
Okay, now I still got those cards to handle. I'm gonna use my super move after I get my cards. Okay, time to use my super move. Alrighty, so now we should have more opponents. There we go. Use your combo at 12.
That's how it's done.
Hold on, guys. I have to plug this up. So the video doesn't go off. Well, I didn't know Florence could jump that high. Wait, oh.
That's how it's done.
Oh, Grandmother. Grandmother, I mean. So. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in part 2.